Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
Superstar Shah Rukh Khan has a huge fan following and his IPL team Kolkata Knight Riders too adore their celebrity owner. Years ago in May 2012, during a crucial match between Kolkata Knight Riders and Mumbai Indians, an issue cropped up and SRK was banned from entering Wankhede Stadium for 5 years. Well, the ban is just about to end and now we got to know that King Khan has brought Wankhede for 20 lakhs. What? How is this possible? Well, wait a minute. We are talking about player Apoorv Wankhede who will now be playing for Kolkata Knight Riders and Shah Rukh has paid a whooping 20 lakh to get him on board. So what do you have to say about this? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.